Far-right activists held up banners reading, "I regret nothing," and hoisted the red, white, and black flag of Hitler's Third Reich as about 1,000 police looked on. Neo-Nazis commemorate the 1987 prison suicide of Hitler's one-time deputy every year, but this gathering has drawn more attention after a far-right march in Charlottesville, Virginia, this month that led to the death of a young woman and drew international criticism. Many anti-fascist protesters said the vigil in Germany should have been barred. But Berlin's Senator for Interior Affairs said banning this gathering would have been impossible to reconcile with the political freedoms of a democracy. "I would have been delighted with a ban," said Interior Affairs Senator Andreas Geisel. "But we looked very closely at the matter and concluded that unfortunately arseholes also get to benefit from democratic freedoms." He spent the rest of the war in prison in Britain before being convicted of crimes against the peace at the Nuremberg Military Tribunal.